Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with a new Shopify tutorial, and in today's tutorial I will teach you guys how you can display delivery date to your product page of Dawn theme 8.0. All you'll have to do is just add the number of days when you'll be delivering the product, and it will automatically display the delivery date to your product page. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'm putting a lot of efforts to create videos for you guys. All I need is just a thumbs up and a comment and a subscriber from you guys. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, that's my product page in Dawn theme 8.0. And we have this estimated delivery date showing up, and it's saying 24 Feb. Today is 18th Feb when I'm recording this video, and it's displaying 24 Feb, because I have added a meta field value where its number of days for delivery is set to be 6. So if I change it to 7, it will automatically update it to 25th Feb. And if I visit the product tomorrow, the date will automatically be updated. So let me show you. Let's change it to 7, hit save. And now when I go to the front end and hit refresh, I might need to refresh it a couple of times because it takes some time to update due to the cache thing. Okay, it's updated. Now, as you can see, it's showing up 25th Feb. And when I'll visit this product tomorrow, meaning 19th Feb, it may automatically display 26th Feb. So let me show you how I did that. I'm gonna go to a new development store, and first I'll create a meta field. So go to the Shopify backend and create a meta field, click on settings and scroll down and click on custom data. From custom data, click on products. And from here, create a new meta field by clicking on add definition. And here, I'm gonna name my meta field to be number of days for delivery. And I'm gonna select the type of this field value to be integer. And here, you can add the rules to be for minimum and maximum value to be set. Let's set minimum value as 1, maximum value as 30, because we'll be adding number of days. Now click on save. Now if I go to the product backend by clicking on products and click on any of the product, we have this field showing up on the bottom, says number of days for delivery. So for this product, let's add in 2. So it will take 2 days for delivery, or just add in 4 days of delivery, whatever suits you. After adding the number of days of delivery, click save. Now we will be adding custom liquid code in order to display the current date plus number of days for delivery. So it will automatically add number of days for delivery to your current date. Now click on online store. And from there, you will see your activated theme. Click on customize. So I'm adding this code in Dawn 8.0.0. You can use any of the theme, because we are not editing the code files. We are just adding the custom liquid to our customize section. So this code is not theme dependent. You can add that on any of your theme, any of your Shopify theme. Now click on products from this drop-down menu here, and click on default product. And here we have this product information. I'm going to add a new block. And from here, I'll select custom liquid and click on custom liquid again and add in the code, which you will find in the YouTube video description. So let me add the code. There's the code, just copy and paste. Again, don't worry about the code. You will find
all of the code in YouTube video description. Now let's search blue t-shirt as our product because we added our number of days for delivery only for this product. Now if I add that and scroll down, you can see that it's showing up estimated delivery date as 22 Feb because I added number of days for delivery to be 4. Today is 18 Feb and it's automatically adding 4 days to this date, to our current date. Now scroll, drag and drop it to the top so it's visible to the user. Now it's showing up on the top, right? Click save. And let's go to the front end of this product. Click on blue t-shirt. And here you can see our estimated delivery date is showing up. We will just need to update the number of days of delivery for all of the products. And this date will automatically add the number of days for delivery to your current date. So you won't have to manually update the date again and again every day. It will automatically be updated. Also, to spice it up, I'm just gonna add emoji for this because I want to highlight this a little more. So just add in this one, delivery truck, click on copy and go back to our custom liquid code. And here, just before estimated delivery date, I'm going to paste my emoji. And as you can see, it's showing up here. Now, one thing to note in this code, make sure to have this meta field to be same as your store. So I have named it number of days for delivery. If you do any typing mistake and add in to be like miss the off, miss the S or anything here, the code will not work. So make sure to match this with the custom data which you're adding. And let me show you how you can match it. So let's go back to Shopify settings and meta field. Click on settings, custom data, products. And here we have this field. Now make sure to match this within your custom liquid code here. And here, in order to make this code work. So if there's any typing mistake or you have added a wrong meta field in the code won't work. But make sure to match it and have it same as it is. Okay guys, so that's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, make sure to comment on the video below. Until next video, have a great day.